Over in the United States, recent intelligence suggests the shoe bomb warning issued for airlines may be linked to Al-Qaeda. A federal law enforcement official has pointed to Al-Qaeda in the Arabian Peninsula and a bomb maker by the name Ibrahim Hassan al-Asiri as the reasons for the warning. The Department of Homeland Security issued a warning to airlines on Wednesday to be on the lookout for explosives hidden in the shoes of passengers.